I'm right here. I'm right here. Let's talk about blue. It's what we need to put our focus on. I never made mistakes that I did yesterday. I trusted Scotty. He rolled up on a campground. That's what Scotty did. Scotty says, "Hey, Doug, I know you're." He played on my heart. He played on my heart. That's all you guys got to know. He played on my heart. Scott is gonna, he's gonna reap what he sows. That's all I'm saying. Scott is gonna realize what a man is. I love blue to death. I love blue to death. You guys know that. You guys know that. The way he just took my kid from me, you guys don't wanna know. It seems like I gotta get smarter. I gotta get on board. Well, you guys, the proof is in the pudding. I loaded him up in Scotty's car, is what I did. Because he's supposed to follow me back to the campground. He didn't. He took the dog and he ran. That's what he did. He didn't take my dog. He took my dog. My dog's not listening. He's not right here. He took my dog. KK Carissa, you're gone. Stay in your lane, I'll stay in mine. How about that? I just rode. Just rode. Fuck around and find out. Scotty got the dog. I loaded the dog up in his vehicle. Is what I did. He was supposed to pull me back to the campground. Scotty kidnapped my dog. So when you want to talk to anywhere, man, and you want to put that dog down, I'm gonna tell you something. This dog's not down yet. I just gave you some education in your life. God gives me education in my life. What you did, you don't even understand. You don't even grasp. You don't even got the concept. What the fuck you're playing with right now? They're not shutting down the YouTube channel. I can tell you that right now. They won't do it. That was my ride or die friend. That was my buddy. That was my brother. And I had to trust somebody. They got close to me, and they took my dog. Now, I gotta do me. Understand what I say when I gotta do me. You reap what you sow. Guys, I'm not here for the volumes. I'm not here for the money. I need people to stand behind me that are solid. My people are behind me. We're looking for that dog. Trust and believe, we are looking for that dog. The people that stand behind me, you don't even know. Guys, if you guys want to argue with yourself, let's get off YouTube. I don't gotta have a courtroom right here. Cause at the end of the day, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna look in my heart. God's gonna tell me what I did wrong. God's gonna tell me what I did wrong. That's what you guys don't realize. God's going to judge me for the character I am. God will judge me. If he didn't want me to be here, he had to give me trials and tribulations of life. All I had to do with Blue is understand what God had to play. I'm just telling you this, Scotty. This is not... I'll draw my brother. I'm telling you, if you hurt that dog, you're going home. That's my word to you. My heart is so fucking big. You guys don't even know. People want to shape me in the star that I need to be. If you guys would probably leave me alone, you let me sail, you would see some craftsmanship. But all you do is you want to come to my life. I gave you guys advice when I start going live to come to my life. But all you do, I can't look into the comments right now. It's just so fucking disgusting. Scotty, all I'm saying this is to you, brother. This is what I'm saying to you. The proof is in the pudding. And I hope you understand what you just did. It's all documented. Every fucking thing you did is documented. Here, Scotty, I'm gonna give you an example. I got bull shells in my truck seat. When I talk to you, when I meet you, you're gonna make your higher maker. You're gonna meet your higher maker. There was no bull shells in my truck seat. You guys know that song by Alabama? You kidnapped my kid. That's what you don't understand. You kidnapped my kid. That's what you will never understand. I would lay my life down right now for that dog. hear you talking to the good old boys. I can't do nothing with getting blue back. If I don't got a trail, I don't got a trace, I can't do nothing. He's a ghost. That's what I'm saying. I'm sitting here in the front lines with you guys. That's what you don't realize. When the energy tells me if something's not right, it don't lie to me. I lie to myself. That's all I've ever done in my whole life. It's never lied to me. So Felicia, enjoy that time.
Okay, Dixie, yes. Doug did put Blue in Scotty's car. Scotty took Blue to the campground. I have seen proof.
I know two people. I couldn't get a hold of it today.
Drive home.
I'm not going to say. I'm not God. Well, you know what you're going to leave.
Scotty was already driving home whenever all of this happened. Doug was at the bar, okay? Yes, we know. Scotty told us Scotty told us, and Blue and Doug.
That was meant for you, Green Bean. That was really meant for you.
The dog to him. Both people have said this. Both parties are saying this. Took the dog to the campground.
You want to get a visa? You gotta have a good credit report. I'm looking for 100% people that stand behind me. I'm not worried about the credit. Credit has got nothing to do with it. Your character, who you are in your heart. You think the only man she's done that to? I feel every day. I'm a human being. I feel every day. You guys, you look at me. You observe me. You watch me. If I had that old KTM 500, I would have fucking fire blasted down that road. I probably hurt myself too. But I gotta grow. I gotta be know what it's like to be a good man. You guys want to sit out here in the sidelines? You want to serve me? You want to say I got a problem? Why are you watching me? You need to look into your own heart. I wasn't bullshitting you. When I said I was bringing hell, I was gonna bring hell with me. Scotty, stop with the bogus accounts. Stop with the troll accounts, Scotty. Nobody gives a fuck about me no more than I give a fuck about you. Stop with the bogus accounts. Scotty, I'm willing to go home. Are you? Do me a favor, Scotty. Do me a favor. Ask Blue where he's at right now. I'm willing to go home. Are you, Scotty, as well? Or not? You're gonna fuck around and find out, Scotty. That's all I'm saying to you. You're gonna fuck around and find out. That dog never lied to me, never manipulated me, but I'll let you get to my heart. You know what he got to my heart? Because the people, they can see my heart. They have always got at me, Scotty. These people, you reap what you sow. Understand that, Scotty. You understand where this is going, right? That's all we got to say. God loves me. Scotty made that decision when he took my dog. He don't gotta be that man. All he did was play in my heart. That's all he did. He played on my heart. That's all he did. He played on my soft side. Well, you gotta understand that. He made that decision. That dog, we'll be okay. You gotta understand what I'm saying. I'm getting my kids back one way or another. Hell or high water, I'm getting those boys back. I need proof. I need proof. All I can do right now is hurt myself. That's all I can do. Get on my pedal, bro. Drive away from here right now. I'm just gonna hurt myself.